Hey Twitter, here I am with another demo of my robot, HF1. This time I'm showing real-time speech to text. You can see that latency is pretty low. That's something I've been working on for the last few weeks because my goal is making the interaction very natural. So low latency is definitely a must. Also, HF1 is a home robot, so if it has to be roaming around the house, I'd rather not send all that data to a cloud API. Therefore, the onboard processing.